My name is Connor Rains. I'm a senior studying electrical engineering. I did 3 rotations at Lenovo in Research Triangle Park. I was in their server hardware development lab. While there, I was tasked with coordinating test system build, doing some signal processing and verification, and just kind of helping out wherever they needed. Having a co-op really just, I gained so much knowledge for the background and real life impact of what I'm learning in my classes and being able to see the concepts and principles I'm learning in class being used in real life and seeing how that plays a role in the development cycle. From a business perspective and from a professional standpoint, I learned so much about what it means to be an engineer in the real world, how to manage multiple projects and multiple assignments and prioritize them, and really learn the importance of asking questions, trying to find new areas where you can develop new skills and meet new people. Some of the most valuable lessons I learned were think ahead and try to think of different things that could be an issue down the line and try to come up with solutions for them. But the biggest thing was ask questions. Anytime that I had some downtime, I would ask the engineers on my team kind of information about what they did, if they need help with anything, and that was able to give me some sight and experience with so many different areas of electrical engineering that I normally never would have gotten to see. I think this experience will have a massive impact on my future career. I learned so much about what it is to be a professional, to be accountable for my work, and learn about how to communicate with others, manage projects, keep timelines, how to do presentations in front of executives. It's kind of gained so much real world experience that I think will give me a jump start on my career. So it ended up taking me an extra year to graduate with how some of the classes and the scheduling of them happened. But to help kind of mitigate that, I did take a few GEPs over the summers just to kind of help minimize the course load I was going to have in the remaining semesters. Absolutely. I think now I'm a little biased because my first year was 2020, and so I kind of lost a year, so I was able to gain a year with this. But I think taking the extra year was worth it. It was a little interesting just from a social standpoint, just kind of having to make some new friends in classes, but luckily a lot of my friends were able to find jobs in the area, so we still hang out pretty regularly. But all in all, I'd say it was definitely worth the trade-off of being here an extra year. I would tell them to absolutely go and do the co-op. My co-op, I've also had experience with internships, and with an internship, you're only there for 3 months, so you kind of get trained up the first month, and you only have a month of actually doing work before the last month is kind of winding down and getting ready for a final presentation. And so with a co-op, I was there, my first 2 rotations was spring, summer, so I was there for 8 months and got to really grow with the system that they were developing, see it from its second revision all the way up to it going to production. And being able to grow with the system and learn so much as it was developed, I think that had just a massive impact on me, and I was able to learn and grow way more than I was able to in previous internships. One of the biggest pieces of advice I can give to students is to just kind of go for big opportunities and just kind of take chances. My whole kind of, career with internships and everything all started because I went to the career fair my freshman year. I thought it was going to be pointless, but my E101 professor, Dr. Bottomley, highly encouraged us to go. She said, worst case scenario, you just gain interview experience. Best case, you can find yourself in an internship. And I got lucky and was able to find an internship with Nissan, and that internship led to another, and I think those internship experiences allowed me to get my co-op. And so I just think there's so many things that it's really easy to think that you're not qualified for, you're not prepared for, but just kind of go for it. You see, you never know what's going to happen.